For our own testable, we both did two murals representing the four parts of Circle in The Green Knight.
Each painting was our own individual interpretation of what we understood from that part.
Next, we will take you through the process we went through of making the four murals representing each part.
Hope you guys enjoy. Some people want me to be heads or tails. I say no. So here's my painting for part one. I thought the most important thing was the challenge made between Sir Gawain and the Green Knight. For that reason, I drew the Green Knight holding his chopped off head. And for my background, I chose purple because it represents mystery. And I felt like the Green Knight came off as mysterious after showing up at King Arthur's table, demanding a challenge and riding away with his chopped off head.
For part two, I decided to do the four seasons as my backdrop: winter, spring, fall, and summer. I did this to represent the time passing by for Sir Gawain to accept the challenge the Green Knight has made to him. I also drew the castle that Sir Gawain finds to stay at before the challenge, along with the king and Sir Gawain, because that's when he meets him at the castle.
So right now, I'm having a lot of trouble doing the second hand, as you can see. I'm not sure how I'm gonna fix this. I am trying to figure out a good way to make this hand look like that hand, but I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing wrong, so I'm struggling a lot right now. Down crew, baby, you got nothing to prove. I know for now, I'm not a follower. I don't take things as they come if they bring me down. Life can be cruel if you're a dreamer. I just wanna have some fun. Don't tell me what could be done. You know you like it, but it drives you insane. You know you like it, but it drives you insane.
For part three, I decided to draw lips representing the kisses the wife gives Gawain each day at the castle. Along with this, I drew Gawain's hands in handcuffs, showing how he is almost like a slave to this game with the king by giving him kisses in exchange for game. When I drew the girdle, I also drew the handcuffs being broken because I felt like he was finally breaking free from this game that he was put in.
So for part 4, I thought the most important part was Sir Gawain kneeling before the Green Knight to get his head chopped off, since it was part of their challenge. I chose to paint green as the background because green is usually associated with luck, and I felt like Sir Gawain got lucky when he received only a nick in his neck.